again to announce an impressive milestone by Loren Coleman, author and cryptozoologist. His interest in cryptozoology dates back 50 years now. Long before the internet and cable TV, Loren had to seek out his subjects in person. Here he is sharing how he accomplished some of that, as well as how he got his start.
I was interested in animals when I was a young kid, and when I was 12 years old, I saw a film called Half Human. I saw that Friday night and a Saturday morning in March of 1960. It's a documentary-like film from Ishiro Honda, who is now famous for Godzilla and Rodan and other creature films like that. But this was his first film that he made after being a documentary filmmaker. It was about the Abominable Snowman. I went to school the next week and I asked my teachers, what is this about the Abominable Snowman? And almost 100% of them said, don't waste your time. Don't do anything like read any books on the Abominable Snowman. So what did I do? I read everything I could on the Abominable Snowman. Cryptozoology defined very concisely is the study of hidden or unknown animals, animals that have not been verified yet. Ivan Sanderson, a mentor of mine, coined the word cryptozoology in probably the 1930s and 40s. A lot of this, of course, was not written down. It was done in correspondence, some of which has been lost. But Sanderson, who wrote the book Abominable Snowman, put it in print for the first time in 1961. There's all kinds of different animals I'm interested in, and I really think about them as animals, not as entities, not as ghosts, not as UFOs or aliens. They're, to me, I start with animals, and that's the way I usually view it. I've been to every state except Alaska investigating cryptids, and this is me over in California in 75. I spent a couple years in California. I grew up in Illinois, so I really hitchhike. Remember the days when we could hitchhike? I hitchhiked all over the Midwest and the South when I was in college.
Over those 50 years, Loren has gathered all kinds of artifacts he now has housed at the International Cryptozoology Museum, located in Portland, Maine. Congratulations, Loren.